Greetings, Guardians. My name is Byfear. Myself and quite a few other members of the Destiny community recently received these mysterious packages. No, they're not what you think they are. They're not bombs. They're most certainly not whatever is in the box from that movie that includes people screaming what's in the box. Let me actually show you what's in the box. I, keep in mind, did this unboxing very late at night so that I didn't have any distractions or anybody in the way. And yeah, we'll see how that goes. I also had a cat. Maybe that's important for some of you to know.
So it's early morning, and I decided it would be a good idea to record this. Also, this thing is here, eating. Like it always does. It just eats. It eats everything. Yo, trouble. Trouble. Okay, now he's just gonna piss off to sleep. Anyway, we have stuff to open. Namely this. Not sure entirely what the contents of this are, but we're about to see in a minute, I think. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and open this up. I'm not gonna do the one-handed unboxing thing. I'm just gonna cut the video here.
So what's in the box? That's in the box. Amazingly, it's a box inside a box. There is boxception going on, so let's open up said box. I may actually do this one-handed. Damn it, I'm gonna try. No, gotta do it two-handed. See, here's the logo. Isn't the logo pretty? So that was way more effort than I anticipated it being, but here is what's in the box. A whole bunch of swag. Ladies and gentlemen, swag. Loot. Sweet precious loot, as someone you might know might say. Start off from the top, we have a not-to-scale replica of the Iron Battleaxe, not one-to-one scale at least. This is maybe... Lord knows what size this is, but point is, it's a replica of the Iron Battleaxe. Take a look at that. Isn't that pretty? 3D printed. I believe this may be the fine work of the guys over at My Mini Factory, I'm not sure. I'll have to go ahead and see, but this is cool regardless. So you got the Iron Battleaxe. Next up... you got t-shirts. A t-shirt, really. Just the one. This is the 8-Bit Wolves t-shirt from the Bungie store. Makes me glad that this is the one that I hadn't ordered, so now I have this too. Cool. Why not? Next up, some Control Freaks. CQC Signature Edition for Destiny PlayStation 4. If you want to go ahead and do that, you can. I'm going to go ahead and open this last, because I think this is something quite special. Speaking of special things, look at this. Now this is really cool. This is some art from the guys over at Bungie, clearly. But it's actually been framed up and whatnot. Looks fantastic. It's also got this kind of wooden back to it, so I was right. The wooden back to it is crazy. Sorry if I don't sound a little bit more excited in these videos. It's like 4 a.m. here, which is why I'm a little bit more subdued and a little bit quiet, because I'm trying to make sure I don't wake everyone up. And finally, this is a poster. If I recognize that, that's probably an Iron Yala horn. Let's go ahead and unroll this thing just to make sure. So yeah, on one side, Rise of Iron, all that good swag. On the other side, Hello Beautiful. My oh my, it's been a long time. Iron Yala horn. Good, good, good. And finally, let's see what this is. Looks like our final thing is actually from the guys over at Insert Coin Tees. Take a look at this. Agent of the Nine, sir. And of course, on the pin there, if you can see closely enough, you can maybe see, I'm not sure, it won't focus, please. Yeah, it says Insert Coin Tees. It also says it on here, just in case. So yeah, wonderful guys over at Insert Coin have clearly made this. Wonderful hoodie. It looks beautiful. It's even got the symbol of the Agent of the Nine on the back. So if you want to go ahead and wear this out and about and be swag, you can do so. But this is pretty fantastic. So yeah, thank you very much to the guys over at Bungie and Activision, and of course the guys over at Insert Coin Tee here, and the guys over at My Mini Factory, for going ahead and giving me this ridiculously large swag bundle. What the fuck? This is... I mean, this is nonsense.
Anyway, guys, I need to say thank you to quite a few people for that. Thank you to Bungie, thank you to Activision, thank you to the guys at Insert Coin Tees, thank you to the guys at My Mini Factory, and thank you to the guys at Control Freak, all of whom helped contribute to that package. I think probably my favorite things in there have to be, well, the t-shirt, because actually I looked back at it and it actually has my name on the back, it's personalized, but also the axe and the piece of art take it for me. Those are just so special. I'm really happy to have something cool and, well, memorable and almost unique like that for, well, this exact event. And of course, each of these axes was given to different people, so it's not completely unique, but they're rare as hell, and it's going to be a nice little thing I can use to remember this DLC by at very least. So yeah, thank you so much to everybody who contributed to that package. I'll see you guys in the next video. News video, as usual, is coming up very soon. But in the meantime, guys, thank you so much for watching. My name has been, my name is Bife. Prodacia ad astra. I'll see you, Starside.
This is a little shiv. I could murder some fallen with this thing. Like, legit, I could be like, yo, Drake, challenge me. Yo, like, let's go on. Let's take me on with this.